Rocking chair theory, y'all. It's about pursuing your dreams. Don't let nobody tell you you can't do nothing. You put your mind to it, you can do anything, you know what I mean? I'm living proof. Close your eyes, dig deep into your mind. Imagine you's an old man at age 79, sitting in the rocking chair, dog by your feet. Gray hair, poor hair, and blurry vision, bones getting weak. Your dear wife passed away, kids are grown on their own. They rarely phone home. You sitting there miserable and all alone, thinking about your life and things you wanted to do. Afraid to fail, made sure them dreams never came true. Surrounded by negative people saying, nah, you never make it doing that. Don't try that, that's not gonna work. You start believing the hype and gave up before you even tried. Like, yeah, maybe they right. It's the rocking chair theory, all about regrets. It separates the go-getters from the rest. It separates the new jack cats from the vets. It separates the average contenders from the best. It's the rocking chair theory about pursuing your dreams. Whether it's spiritual wealth or the tangible cream, go after your goals and maintain your stance, and let nobody tell you that you can't. It's the rocking chair theory, y'all.